as now, was Rhys Mickles. Holland have a score to settle for Mickles, and the rhythms beat out the insistent message, this one for vengeance. Everybody has to see this one. There is much to relish and savour in the golden evening sunlight. Van Basten, now lordly, prances into his stride. Just does it his way. Van Brooklyn so close. Kramer tells Immel go left. Ronald Koeman does not oblige. Just a quarter of an hour left. Now we can do it. Everything to play for. Germany mount their last thrusts. Off the line, Ballenberg. Surely it's extra time. Van Basten, yes! There were just 75 seconds left. old man has surely secured his revenge. Ecstasy, when as overwhelming as this after such a finale, needs agony as its brutal counterpoint. You cannot have one without the other, and Beckenbauer's lofty dignity in defeat, and that of his whole team, is exemplary. We had some bad luck, he said, but Holland's zest and individualism deserved to carry them through. Man-to-man, said Beckenbauer, he was very happy for Rinus Michels, who had given so much to the world of football. Such nobility in the vanquished marked the whole championship.